This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Josh Dean, and tonight we bring you the World Junior Championship Gold Medal Game against Russia at Air Canada Center in Toronto. These two people last met in the gold medal game in 2011, which Russia won, storing back 5-2 gold in the third game. Canada bulldozed their way through this gold medal game at the World Juniors. They've been perfect through six games and a win against their rival, Russia, ends a 5-year drought in the nation. 23 seconds in, Anthony DeClaire, bang, back of the net. 1-0 Canada, just like that. 2 minutes later, Brady's point, sweet feed to Nick Paul. Even better tip, Canada up by two. Then Morrissey, two Connor McDavid scored, threw it 5-0. After Max Benny made it 4-1, Reinhardt goes tipping the only shot. Canada beats Russia 5-4 and wins gold medal for the first time in 2009. Great night for Canada hockey fans, especially those young players wearing the Maple Leaf. It's going to be a review. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great night.